guys today about another video, and today we're back. I know, guys, I haven't uploaded on this channel in about like a week and a half, but yeah, I'm back. You know, I noticed that there's some Minecraft videos that I can react to. So yeah, let's just get this on with guys. Reanimator Eternal Minecraft music video. So we're gonna read it. So the Crusaders invade the Piglin King's lair to take back the End Crystals. Wow. Okay. And let's go. So it
Reanimate.
starts off with the merch. I like this. Let's hop into it, full screen it. No, first of all, we gotta drop a like on it first. Can't do that. All right, let's go.
Their merch is available. Click the link on the description down below to check it out.
So if what the frog says is true, then the Piglin King holds one of the End Crystals. We'll go to his castle, grab it, and go. This would be an easy quest because the Netherbane knows the Piglin Kingdom inside and out. Any questions?
Huh? Why does the Nether have two kings? I thought King Neus already united the whole Nether under his banner.
The Piglin King and his faction are independent, but they run supply lines for the Nether King in exchange for protection. We may have to deal with them along the way.
Then that means if their kingdom falls, it will cripple the Nether supply lines. That should slow down their invasion, then give the Frostborn the upper hand in the war.
Yes. I'll kill the Piglin King.
Ciara, please. We've talked about this before.
I'm ending what I started. This isn't just about the End Crystals. This is between the Netherbane and the Piglin Kingdom.
You already died chasing the Piglin King once!
We're already undead, Kane. We can die as many times as we want. Without the Nether Princess, he's helpless now. It's time to finish the battle I started years ago. This time, he will not escape.
Dang, the look in her eyes. Ooh. I'm a back out of her way, bro. If we're being real, I'm a back out of her way. There's no way I'm getting in the way of her, bro. Gosh. Dang. She's hunting me. I'm out of here. Like, you know what? Plane ticket. Bye. Alright. All just aside, though. Let's hop right into it. I can tell the music's about to be lit. I listened to the song yesterday. And it's pretty fire. And I knew as soon as I heard the lyrics, this is about to be epic. Let's go.
Are you prepared to stand and fight? This is the battle of our lives. Am I alone heading for the light? I need you to carry on.
I like how. Oh yeah, I like how. I don't know what I did. Just did, guys. Don't question me, okay? I know I'm weird, okay? But I like how everything is like timed. You know what I mean, guys? So like, the music and like, the beat of the music and like the lyrics are almost like timed with what they're doing. You guys, take look at this. So it says they're taking another. Take another step. Look, they're taking the step through the portal onto the Nether ground. I like that. I like that. You know, I like that a lot.
We'll be right back.
Looks like she has the end crystals. And that seems like it's it. So is that it? Though? Is that it? Looks like that's the end of it, guys. So I hope y'all enjoyed. Please make sure to subscribe, like, and the post bell notification on. Let me just subscribe on this channel. And if you know any videos I should react to, let me know, guys, because I've been stuck in a pothole. Trying to get as many videos as I can. Been swamped with some homework, my main channel, you know, a lot of other different things. And yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed. I was about to say I did forget to turn it down a little bit, but you know, it is what it is. I cannot restart the video, so I hope y'all enjoyed. Please make sure to subscribe, like, and the post with notification on, and peace out.
Click on Zombie Apocalypse.